Would you go to an office or a club full of gloom? Would you willingly go to a place day after day that depressed you? That made you feel unwelcome because there wasn't room for you?
Certainly not.
No.
No.
Then we shouldn't expect our children to either.
School climate has gotten very alarming.
People are just scared to death to be in school now. They're worried that the school's out to get them. Most part, they're right.
They're adding, you know, enforcement officers on their campuses who are intervening instead of principals and arresting kids and taking them away.
It was always this blame the student mentality that they seem to have. It's always the student's fault. It's the student's fault.
I mean, what's the lesson here? The lesson is that the most cherished institution that we have models a prison.
This is a wonderful security force that do a great job of making sure that we're safe in the building. We do have a metal detector to ensure our safety.
Parents actually have been taught to believe that if their child's misbehaving, it's not a discipline problem, it's a biochemical problem.
Yeah, that's what I see in the school. If you can't sit down in that chair and keep your mouth shut, it has nothing to do with the fact that if this is developmentally inappropriate, we need to drug him or her.
Just say no.
Talk about your school phobia. Some kids don't want to go to school. This is a new element. Not new, it's been around about 10 years now. School phobia, well, yeah, you talk about prison phobia or concentration camp phobia. I mean, who wants to go to a place where your thoughts and actions are controlled all day?
Public schooling is the antithesis to democracy. It's like we take our children and we lock them up in a prison for 13 years of their life.
Nothing seems okay anymore, you know? If you're in school, if you're in summer, you're like, oh man, you're like so free and you're happy and everything's fun. And then you go to school and nothing is good anymore. You feel like there's no reason to live for.
You do what they told ya. You do what they told ya.
If you wanted to invent a mechanism to drive people insane, I mean literally insane, that's the system you would invent.
School is cool.